Hello students, welcome to the class of Organization of Commerce and Management, Chapter 5, Part 4, Staffing. In the last video, we learnt about internal and external sources of recruitment for filling the vacant positions. Now, after learning in detail about from where we can fill the vacancies, now, after receiving applications, what are the steps or process of selection? We will be learning in detail. But before that, children, let us learn the meaning of selection. Selection means to select the proper candidate from the applications received. Whatever applications which we have received from advertisements given through external sources, from that we will select the best candidate. That process we are going to learn in detail. Selection is a part of recruitment process. Selection has been regarded as the most important function of human resource, that is HR department. It ensures the organization that it has right number, right kind of people at the right place and at the right time. Now let us learn the definition. It is the process of differentiating between applicants in order to identify and hire those with greater likelihood of success. Certainly, children, we need the best employees in order to increase our productivity and profitability in the business. So for that, we need to select or hire the best ones who will lead us to success. Selection, children, is the function which is performed by the management of selecting the right employees at the right time after identifying the sources, searching for prospective employees and stimulating them to apply for jobs in an organization. The objective of selection is to choose the individual who can most successfully perform the job from the pool of qualified candidates. The applications which we have received from them, we will select the best available ones. That is the main aim behind the selection process. Selection process, children, varies from organization to organization on the basis of size, type of organization and the kind of employees required. At different levels of management, different types of qualified employees are required. The selection procedure for non-managerial staff is short and simple, while the selection procedure for top managerial positions is of special nature and well-planned, children. This is one marker question. It is necessary to select the right person, as I told you, for the right job, as selection of an employee is a very important aspect. Now let us learn this process in detail. Children, once again I am repeating, in every video I have explained the process. You have to write point wise. You cannot miss any point. You cannot interchange any point. One should be one, two should be two, and this goes on. So, now with the process of selection, the first point is welcoming and primary meeting. Second is receiving and screening of applications. Next, third step is taking necessary tests. Fourth step is personal interview. Fifth step, checking references. Sixth step, preliminary selection. Seventh step, medical examination. Eighth step, appointment letter. Lastly, ninth step is induction into the organization and allotment of work. Now, let us begin with explanation step by step. Welcoming and primary meeting. In this first step, the candidate is welcomed by the enterprise. The receptionist makes the primary investigation, and if the candidate is found suitable or eligible, he will be sent to the recruitment officer. Children, here in this category, receptionist itself asks few basic questions and if they are able to answer, and if they feel receptionist feels the candidate is fine enough, then he moves him further to the recruitment officer. The main reason of this stage is to prevent improper candidates for applying at the initial stage itself. This saves the time of the recruitment officer and the process also becomes simple. Next step, children, is receiving and screening of the applications. Now, after the first step, the recruitment officer gets information about the educational qualifications, experience, knowledge, and skill of the candidate. The candidate, along with the application, sends various different documents, copy of all the documents of his qualifications like mark sheets, experience certificates, etc. Filled in applications which are found incomplete or wrongly filled applications are rejected after properly screening all the applications thus received. So children, first step, if candidates are found suitable, they move on to the recruitment officer. Recruitment officer asks them to bring the applications. With applications, they attach the various documents like mark sheet. Now then screening is done, improper applications are rejected. Next, taking necessary step is the third step. Now various tests are taken or conducted for those candidates whose applications are accepted. After screening, jinki applications ko best paya jata hai, unse tests conduct ki jati hai, that are IQ test, aptitude test, trait test and psychological test. IQ test assess the common sense, memory of the smartness of the candidate. Aptitude test is taken to know whether the candidate has interest in that particular specific work jiske liye wo aaya hai. Trait test is to decide that the candidate has necessary skill, uske paas wo kala hai kaam karne ki, to perform the job or not. Psychological test is taken to know about the nature and self attitude and habits of the employees. Now this way, children, all the four tests are taken, and then that candidate is taken to the next step if is found proper in this particular step. So selection procedure may step by step candidates reject hote jate hain, right from the first stage till the last stage. Those who have passed these employees test, then they will move on to the personal interview. Now what is this personal interview, children? Candidates who success in above tests are called for personal interview. A committee, separate committee, is formed for selection of candidates, which consists of representatives of the management, the departmental heads, the personal manager, and the experts from various fields. Now, in this personal interview, a panel sits and then they ask work-related questions from the candidate, jo select hoke is fourth step tak aaya hai. People, proper care is taken so that there is no deviation from the topic. Terms and conditions of the job are also made clear at this point itself, children. Kyunki yahi ek step 4 hai, jahan management people, departmental heads, yani employer or would-be employee or candidate, आमने सामने मिल रहे हैं और किसी भी स्टेप में वो लोग आमने सामने नहीं मिलने वाले. दैट इज द रीजन कि ऑन द टेबल हेयर इटसेल्फ रूल्स ऑफ अपॉइंटमेंट्स, व्हाट विल बी हिज सैलरी, व्हाट आर द टर्म्स एंड कंडीशंस ऑफ अपॉइंटमेंट आर मेड क्लियर. इंटरव्यूज जनरली दीज डेज आर ऑफ वेरियस डिफरेंट टाइप्स, दैट इज वन टू वन इंटरव्यूज और panel interviews, stress interviews, different types of tests a candidate has to perform depending upon the position for which he is being employed and the interview has been taken. Now if the children at this stage, if he is found proper personal interview mein agar wo normal proper paya gaya hai, then only he will move on to the next step, that is checking references. The information given by the candidate in the application form should be checked by referring to his present and past employees. जहां वो काम करके आया है या जहां वो काम कर रहा है presently, उनसे उसके बारे में correct information ली जाती है वो candidate के बारे में. To get the right opinion about an employee, the information collected should be free from any bias. The opinion of the references given by the candidates helps in taking right decision. किस तरह का बंदा है वो जानना बहुत जरूरी है before employing that particular person. So for that, references are to be checked. Coming on to the sixth step. Is preliminary selection. Children, those candidates who have passed all five steps will move on to the next step, that is preliminary selection. If the matters gathered from the personal interview and from the past references, that is we have checked the references, are positive, then the selection committee will make a list of selected candidates. This list usually includes more number of candidates than required. इसमें selected जो लोग होते हैं वो certainly बहुत ज़्यादा होते हैं compared to the required candidates. Then after preparing this list, we move on to the seventh step, that is the physical or medical examination. After preliminary selection of the required candidates, they are sent to a specified hospital or doctor for medical examination. उनका कंपनी की तरफ से चेकअप करवाया जाता है. The main objective of this examination is to know whether the candidate is suffering from any serious illness or any other physical problem. Depending upon the post which is required, suppose appointment is for a palate, then the test certainly eyes are necessarily to be checked. This way, depending upon the post, the selection procedure changes. जिस तरह से आपको appointment चाहिए, उस तरह से उसका medical checkup करवाया जाता है. Rest of the employees are kept in the waiting list. Children, we have learnt about what is waiting list and internal sources. कि इस बार हम interview का इतना बड़ा procedure कर रहे हैं, जितने हमको सही लगे कैंडिडेट्स उन कैंडिडेट्स की हम लिस्ट तैयार करते हैं. फिर नेक्स्ट टाइम वेन एवर वी रिक्वायर वी कैन यूज दैट लिस्ट. इन फ्यूचर वेन एवर एनी कैंडिडेट इज रिक्वायर्ड, सिलेक्शन कैन बी डन फ्रॉम द वेटिंग लिस्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर ऑर्डर ऑफ मैरिट. नेक्स्ट कम्स अपॉइंटमेंट लेटर, दैट इज द एट्थ स्टेप. आफ्टर मेकिंग द फाइनल सिलेक्शन, अपॉइंटमेंट लेटर is given to the selected candidate. जितने लोग आपको चाहिए थे, जितने employees आपको appoint करने थे, उतनों को ही appointment letter दिया जाता है. In this letter, information regarding nature of work, workplace, designation, rights and responsibilities, remuneration, and other financial and non-financial details are given. All necessary details related to वो क्या काम करेगा, क्या पोस्ट रहेगी, व्हाट आर हिज ड्यूटीज, हिज राइट्स एंड ऑल्सो हिज सैलरी, हिज प्रोबेशन पीरियड, एवरीथिंग इज कम्प्लीटली मेंशन्ड इन दिस अपॉइंटमेंट लेटर. लास्ट स्टेप, दैट इज स्टेप नंबर 9, इंडक्शन इनटू द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एंड अलॉटमेंट ऑफ वर्क. इन मॉडर्न ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस, आफ्टर गिविंग द अपॉइंटमेंट लेटर एंड बिफोर द अलॉटमेंट ऑफ ड्यूटीज, employees are given information regarding the policies of the organization, that how do we work, that is known as induction or welcoming into the organization, beginning of that particular candidate in the our organizational environment. Supervisors, superiors, who will be their superiors, who will be their subordinates, who will be their colleagues, who will be their supervisors. After this, duties are allotted to all the selected candidates. This way, children, we learnt in this video selection process, all 9 steps which should go in line in chronological order. Now, recruitment and selection difference is generally asked. So, just let us revise the meaning of recruitment and selection once again. Recruitment, children, we learnt is the process of finding and attracting capable applicants for employment. The process begins when new recruits are sought and ends when their applications are submitted. The result is a pool of applications from which new employees are selected. While selection is a process of differentiating between applicants in order to identify and hire those with a greater likelihood of success in a job. हमने application invites की recruitment में, then we did selection process, जो हमें applications मिली उनको select किया, and finally we recruited them, that is appointed those employees. So this way we have learnt in this video select about selection process. In the next video we will complete with the chapter. Till then, take care, revise videos, learn all the head points properly, learn all